Hello and welcome to another round of Europe Advanced Capital Conquest. We are black and we are second in turn order. Let's take a look at these blizzards. London is a split bonus. Germany is a 2-point hold, which would be quite nice, but I'm fair to go. Don't really have a good capital up here, honestly. I have a 3 in Bulgaria. I'm going second. I don't see orange. Interesting. I guess I could cap here with orange only going before me. West Africa is also 1 point hold here. I guess I'm going on Rhine. Maybe get this tree in. We will see. I don't see any capital, which is quite worrying that someone is behind in Iceland. Yeah. What are the odds? I would have to add 2 here. 3 here, this would be also 6. Let's go into Iceland. I guess we can sit here for a moment. Why is he laughing? Did he cap in Iceland? Didn't take a card there. Interesting. We didn't see red yet. Oh, blue is a bot. Okay. Blue is a bot, huh? Interesting. Why is emoting too much for my taste? Oh. And he only loses 3. I think that's all he has. He has a 3. Yeah. Oh my god. That's annoying. I guess he put the 3 back on his cap. What is purple gonna do? Why did he add one there? Yeah, this is not good. Me losing those five troops is really bad. We have the Frenchmen. Yeah. That's what I thought. Can't really back down from it. Can I though? Slow rolls. Wow. This game sucks. Someone loses cap turn 1. How much white start with 6? So if I don't break red, he's gonna start 10. He has a 6 cap left. Don't really have a choice. He's gonna roll my cap next turn. Isn't he? We got 10, 9, 8, 8 on 4. Most likely. Hit my 4-2. Yeah, me and Red have a mutual destruction going on here. I hope he gets some horrible dice on my form. He could even lose this roll. What? Interesting. I'm pretty sure that White has France and 2 caps. Blue gets 7 because he holds the Alps. Orange could even roll my cap here if he really wants to. It's way too weak. He's going hard over here now. Hmm. 3-1. I don't have it. Just testing the waters here. If Wild lets me hold or not. I'm surrounded by 20. Oh boy. That is worrying. I have this red nuisance in the corner behind me. And Wild just took a third bonus. That is quite something. Quite something. Is the blue bot gonna break Italy? Looks like it. Looks like it. It's a 5-cap now. This is dangerous. I can't stop red. I really can't. Especially with white having a 14 there. Bit of a struggle. At least red can only go into purple over there, I guess. 15 for orange. So, does he own that? Is he adding everything there? He's thinking about this. I should remove him. He's card skipping. That's not a wise idea with the bot being there. Okay, blue didn't trade in, so I will get the 4 trade. Interesting. And red immediately removes the kill guard on blue, which is a bummer. And purple has Russia and Orient now. Interesting. Not giving red a card here. He will have to break purple. I'm gonna force him to. Wyatt's getting 21 too. Because he holds these 3 bonuses and 2 caps. Hello there. Is the bot gonna break him again? This white guy and his emotes, man. He's kinda overdoing it, isn't he? Yep, he went into Russia. Maybe we can get Germany, huh? Kinda scared to open the purple stack to me. Got a 30 sitting there. So I'm more concerned about blue breaking me than purple, because purple didn't leave anything there. How much did he start with? 17. So he has France and Spain and the bot broke him in Italy, huh? Makes sense. Surprised he doesn't break me here. There's no reason. Oh my god, the bot had a trade on 3. Is he going into white again? Purple did not break England. Interesting. Very interesting. And red also doesn't break me anymore. What is happening? Okay. Oh, he broke Russia. Or the bot did, I don't know. Twenty more orange, so orange has Southeastern Europe too. Orange is getting crazy. Guess I will have to hit a blue 5 here. And I will trade in to be safe. 10 on 5 is 100%. I would have had a trade without using the Joker, but I would have been in danger of dying here. Too white. White is playing it a little bit like fixed for some reason. Question is, how strong is the bot, right? How much did he lose last turn to whoever he was smacking? I hit a 5 of him. Didn't have a bonus last turn either. Red's out of 10, so purple broken here again. Okay, so red didn't even have the bonus. Interesting. What's purple gonna do? Purple still has the Orient. Purple can't really go all into red with orange being in his face. Orange still got 21. Alright. Didn't get broken. Think I'm getting ready to kill blue, huh? Put him here. If I'm white, I'm probably going for the blue kill. Honestly, I have a set on 3. I didn't get opened though. I have 69 troops. No one sees it, so I won't dab here. The blue is probably only in Eastern Europe now. Red has Scandinavia. Yep, blue dies here. Would have done it if purple didn't do it. Fair enough. I don't think I'm in danger of dying. So I'm not trading in. Well, I guess I can kill red now. Oh my god, purple got it. All right, gonna take Scandinavia, see what happens. Oh man, I was gonna kill red. It didn't happen. Purple did it without setting into. So I was 25 last time before I killed red. That is crazy. I think purple is gonna be fine with this. I left him a plus 10 and a Russian bonus. Interesting that white didn't break orange last turn. Very interesting. Jayana Siki is thinking a lot here, what to do. But orange still stand over 21. So he didn't get broken in the three bonuses he had. Interesting. What's orange gonna do? Thank you. Oh, he's coming around over here. Hello there. Oh, that's where Orange Cap is. Okay, that's where it is. All right. $204 cap. It's quite something, huh? He lost 5 on a 1. Where are you going? You want to take a look too? Oh my god. He's sitting in Alps. His caps must be quite low. No? Still got 16 of territories, I assume. Kinda scared about Orange, not gonna lie. Could white kill me here? Surely I should probably set. What does purple have over there? Gives his stuff. I'm gonna have a look, huh? More bonus. Eleven now. There's 2 caps are 7. Is it +4 somehow? How does that work? Thank you. The purple just took Eastern Europe, I imagine. Orange cap was open after all. Okay. Okay, not having a set on 4 could be really bad. Especially when White is adding troops like this. Makes me think I need to break him so he can't kill me. I could take 9 troops off him. Actually 8. Would get 13 instead of 21. Then with the 100 trade, I don't think he has enough even with the 100 trade, honestly. I don't think I need to make enemies with white. I think we're good. Maybe he's going to have a look. Okay, he's not doing it. Okay. What's purple gonna do? He's holding everything except Eastern Europe over here, Russia, Orient, British Empire, Iceland. All right. So, Orange also didn't trade till 5, huh? The It's my second plus two on Ryan, by the way. Beautiful. There's not enough smacking for my taste. Not enough smacking for my taste, guys. I guess White is making sure he cannot get card blocked. That's why he's putting 400 off cap. Otherwise, I would have probably had a shot there. Where are you going? What does he expect? What was that about it? The single dice cap roll to mess with White. Let's go. I like taunted him, pointing my stag at him. I could have taken the cap, but I would have died after. He does not even retake his bonuses. Interesting. And I'm never in danger of getting double tapped by White. Unless he goes. Well, he blocked him, his stack off from going around. And even then, I don't think he had it. Did he hit the stack, though, is the question. Probably not. What the hell, Orange? I guess Orange wants to do something. Can he take the cap? Is it too big? No, he's not doing it. What a fuss. What a fuss. Oh. 190. Interesting. Ooh. Why doing one big boy stack? Don't think he took out the entire stack there. He started with 12, so purple also broke him in North Africa. Oh boy. I don't think he lost the big stack walking around, right? That did not happen. Yeah. What? What? Slider mistake? What? So, what if I put a 69 here? Let's initiate some comp lock, huh? See how it goes. What does the white do here? There's one big boy stack on camp. And he had a set on three. Oh boy. This lucky guy. This lucky guy. I tried to progress this game. Oh my god, he also hits the 48 stack, so he wasn't. Well, maybe he was. Interesting. Alright. I guess there's no use of me blocking purple in the UK then. Do have a trade. I may or may not use it. White is playing so passive. I imagine he could kill orange. Lawrence. Does that name ring a bell here? Lawrence. Lawrence Hill? From the Netherlands? All right, so orange boarded, huh? All right. Okay, got him with a 69.
Interesting.
It may look like I broke White, but I opened his cap without him needing to break my bonus. He's not doing it. A bonus. Broke the butt. I'm not open to kill orange. Unfortunate. So I think purple actually smashed his 200 stack. That is crazy. I guess the purple player lost the stack there. Pretty confident. Oh man, I can't go around with my 69 now though. That's annoying. All right, let's get a kill guard on the bot. And we take our time with the fortifier here, so they think I still have something on the cap. But I guess White is gonna find out that I don't when he goes here with his cap. Maybe he chills though, who knows? I even have a trade. A bonus. No, there's a small chance the orange bot does not trade here. Like 19% that he does not trade. It is small. And he does not trade. Beautiful. Beautiful. All right. I'm gonna kill him now for 5 cards. Almost for free. There's the cap. Let's hit this first. Hello there. Sahara, Stockholm. All right, looking good now. Yeah, White sitting there doing nothing is really frustrating. So you expect to hold this while I don't? He's gonna break me back. Thousand sacks rolling around. Where does it go? Not going for me. He's trying to kill purple. Saw he had a low cap. That was an easy card block for me, so is White now. Wait. What? Did he really hit all that? He has 3 caps. Cap counter went to 3. He's gonna miss out 500 come back around. Wait. He failed to fortify. White failed to fortify. Oh boy. Cap counter goes back down. Am I right? Yeah. Does he fortify out of the UK though? He's feeding white to me, isn't he? Oh my god. Did he really have that 400 sec? I don't think so. What? No way. Interesting. See what white does here. Hello. Nice to see you here. Nine. What is happening? Okay, the purple was killed, getting white, but there was no way in killing white ever. Oh, he was still behind, huh? Hello. It's the wrong way to go. Unless you want to hit that cap. He's losing so many troops because he does not use the slider. Purple obviously has a 7-4. He's now on 2 cards after this turn. If he opens these, then I can card block him. For once and for all. Yeah, he's open now to me. God, he's so annoying. Don't fortify back, huh? That's a thing. You can keep your slider at like... like this. If you need to go fast. You can put it at 16. It didn't fortify back up, so... he's still down here. And I can give up one cap to white. Stack is down here in the corner. And we got it. Couldn't do it in time. That's fine. I got a 7% roll. What was that hit? And purple. What was the roll? 117 against 126. It's good. Looking good. White trades in. What does he do? Is he killing purple? Good game. White took second here. He knew it was over. Yep. That's a GG. Putting it right in my face. And... wow, there was a cap. There really was a cap, guys. In Andalusia. That's insane. GG. Let's take a quick look at the ranks. We have an intermediate plus lobby and we have only one expert in blue. Interesting. Wasn't he the one that capped in Andalusia, apparently? That is crazy. It could still be the other way around, right? Blue having Gascony and white having Andalusia. Guess we will never know. GG, everyone. See you in the next one.